friends, welcome back to Harry's World. Today I am going to introduce saprophytes. Saprophytes absorb the food from dead and decayed matter. They have no chlorophyll to conduct photosynthesis. Mushrooms, Monotropa, Neotia and fungi are examples for saprophytes. We can see many saprophytes in our locality. Look what I found. Mushrooms popping up like umbrellas are a familiar sight. Mushrooms have a unique life cycle. It depends on the size of the mushrooms and the environment in which it lives. I found many types of mushrooms. Some of them are very cute and colorful. They have different shapes and patterns. Varieties of mushrooms are edible, but some are very poisonous. These are edible mushrooms. They are very tasty. Mushrooms are mostly seen saprophytes in our locality. These are my findings about saprophytes. Hope you enjoyed my video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. See you soon.